the best, all the stuff. This is WWE. Check out that speed. And the walls are coming down. Elimination Chamber. Betere naam. Oké. What the fuck is er mis met Mark Henry op die foto's? Wie gaat beginnen?
And there will be no luck of the draw advantage in this Elimination Chamber match. The carnage will start fast and most certainly end in bloodshed. Today, too fast. This could be huge.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Man, Kevin Nash is so tall that I wouldn't be surprised to see his big boot go straight over the top of an opponent's head one of these times.
Checking out Mark Henry. What can you tell us right now?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh, money. Fuck. An egg, I hope.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Kevin Nash's boot is certainly dangerous, as King mentioned, and when he gets his opponent in the corner and starts driving that gigantic foot into his face, forget it.
Yeah, and speaking of corners, Kevin Nash's snake eyes can give you whiplash in a hurry.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
He's got him hooked.
Mark Henry.
The Rock works his way out of trouble.
Well, you're talking about a lightning fast counter, Cole.
Is it time already?
Oh,
that was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Oh, what an offensive move.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
If there's one thing we've learned about Kevin Nash's jump to WCW, it's that this guy is not just a wrestler. He's also a businessman. His departure was all about money and time off. It had nothing to do with competing against the best competition out there.
What a brutal drop. Situations like this push competitors to the limit.
Yeah, and I think he's almost to their limit.
Yes! Oh, God! I thought I could have suplexed.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Here comes Steve Austin.
And I don't think he's coming down here to share a beer with anybody.
looking to go skyborne.
As King mentioned, Kevin Nash's jump to WCW was strictly a business decision. But how do you think that will impact his overall legacy once his career is all said and done?
Look, it doesn't matter if Kevin Nash
makes the cover. And he escapes with a kick out.
What does it take to keep Mark Henry down?
A frontal assault with a brutal headbutt.
Yeah, but Cole, that's got to hurt him as well as it did his opponent. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up. Mark Henry, no problem getting out of that one. What? He's still not through?
I don't think so. Just making his presence felt there. And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face, as you can see.
And here's a cover.
And here comes yet another competitor with hopes of main eventing WrestleMania.
Oh, man, good luck eliminating this guy. Look at him. He looks unstoppable tonight.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Just toying with the competition a little.
There's a fire burning in the belly of Kevin Nash.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
The shoulders are down.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Not very many men can come up with a strategy to beat a man the size of Mark Henry.
Oh! I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. Here's the cover. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you. And down he goes. Mark Henry is not someone to sleep on. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a...
There it is, Jackknife Powerbomb.
That is an impressive move right there.
Military press, Oklahoma.
No!
Man, that was devastating.
And Mark Henry's going for the
single leg boss. Oh my, The Rock's been eliminated.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Mark Henry is locked up. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
And this has gotta be it.
They got him.
Two. Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
And into the cover.
Two.
And Mark Henry reverses it, wearing down the opposition here.
Huge power move.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. God, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Going for the cover.
Power, strength, force, terror. These are the building blocks to Mark Henry's Hall of Pain. When you're 6'4" and close to 400 pounds like Mark Henry, you can start turning the wheels of human destruction whenever...
Hey,
Mark Henry delivering crippling punishment. Quick pin attempt here. We're looking at complete domination here. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
With the reversal.
pace benefit King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impact. What a counter that was.
It's scary to think we first saw Kevin Nash as Shawn Michaels' bodyguard, the Giant Diesel. It's surreal to be sitting here tonight at ringside with a bird's eye view of this powerhouse punishing anything that moves.
Down to the mat with authority there.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
And this has got to be it.
I think so. No, there goes Henry. Oh, look at this.
Offense, will it be? He's simply reminding him that he's here. I've got to be honest, walking into this arena earlier today and seeing that unforgiving steel structure hanging high above the ring gave me chills.
Here's the cover.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Austin spots the opening.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
The shoulders are down. Two. It's got to be history.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Two.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Nice dodge there.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Luthez press! Man, that did Luthez proud.
Can he score the pin?
Two. Boss Man is out of this contest. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He made a
perfect Stone Cold Stunner. The shoulders are down.
One. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. We may have to evacuate the building. Mark Henry is on a rampage. Hey, he's going for it again.
Mark Henry delivers the headbutt on all fours, and we're done.
No kidding. What a vicious headbutt. Mark Henry should win this.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Right,
strongest slam.
Ow, my back's still hurting.
And this has got to be it.
They got him. You know, when it comes to Mark Henry, we're talking about power. Mark Henry's strength is so superior, he can lift automobiles. The world's strongest man is intense, vigorous. That's it. Hey, he's going for it again.
Yeah, that was
There it is, Jack Knight Powerbomb.
That is an impressive move right there.
Two, three. It's over. It's all over.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Why do I have to do this?
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here's your winner, representing the Outsider, Kevin Nash.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
That's what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.
I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one.